Kobe was a hero in the way Superman is a hero. He was so big, it was almost like he was a fictional character.
On their Monday night shows, late night hosts emotionally paid tribute to NBA superstar Kobe Bryant, who tragically died Sunday morning along with his daughter Gianna and seven others in a shocking helicopter crash. At the top of his show, an emotional Jimmy Kimmel addressed the audience, noting that he was dedicating his entire one-hour episode to the late basketball great.
Going forward with a comedy show didn't feel right considering what happened yesterday, so I'd like to just speak to you directly.
The host fondly remembered the NBA star, who he had on his show 15 times.
He was so strong and handsome and smart and energetic. He was a hero.
Kimmel recalled his admirations for the athlete and ended the segment by tearing up and saying that there was no silver lining to Sunday's news. Adding that he wanted to remember Bryant as the bright light that he was, the host dedicated the rest of Monday's live to showing clips from some of Kimmel's 15 interviews with the former Laker. On NBC, The Tonight Show's Jimmy Fallon was also teary-eyed when he dedicated a portion of his monologue to the late athlete.
Kobe was such a life force, so strong and creative and inspired that in my head I thought that he was going to live forever.
Fallon recalled his first time meeting the former Laker, which was at a party when they were 17 and 20 years old and going on a beer run together. Fallon, breaking down, said that when he ran into Bryant years later, they would laugh about how they met and talk about how to be good dads.
So let's honor Kobe, Gianna, and the other lives that were lost yesterday by following his example. Love your family, love your teammates, and outwork everyone else in the gym.
Conan O'Brien also took a moment during his Monday night show to pay tribute to Bryant.
Many of the people who work here at our show have grown up in this city. Kobe was their hero, and I've been talking to a lot of people on my staff today that are, you know, just devastated.
The late night host proceeded to explain that though much of the discussion has centered on the basketball star's athletic talents, O'Brien wanted to take a moment to highlight another aspect of Kobe's gifts, which was that he was also very funny and charming. O'Brien then played clips of his previous interviews with the late athlete, showing Bryant and O'Brien sharing laughs and jokes together. Meanwhile, over at the Late Late Show, James Corden also took a moment to remember the late athlete. While the host went on to say that despite basketball not having played a major part in his life growing up in Britain,
but there are some athletes that transcend their sport before you ever even get a chance to see them play, and Kobe Bryant was one of those athletes.
The basketball legend died Sunday morning after flying in a helicopter when it sadly crashed and erupted into flames, starting a small brush fire. Eight others died on board, including Bryant's 13-year-old daughter, Gianna. The five-time NBA champion and 18-time All-Star selection led the Lakers in points, games played, three-pointers, steals, and free throws. He was the number four scorer in NBA history, having been recently passed by LeBron James. Thousands of fans, many wearing Bryant jerseys, gathered outside the Staples Center in downtown Los Angeles, home of the Lakers and site of Sunday's Grammy Awards, where Bryant was honored. For more on the story, head to THR.com. For The Hollywood Reporter News, I'm Neha Joy.